seeing stepped up efforts in the fight against the pandemic. The push to vaccinate just got a huge boost from the Pentagon. The department will deploy 1,000 active duty troops to distribute COVID-19 shots across the country. Some troops could arrive in California as early as next week. They will help create FEMA-run vaccination sites, one near at Cal State LA and one up at the Oakland Coliseum in Northern California. The goal is to have the sites open in just over a week. A new vaccine hub is now open at Cal Poly Pomona. It was made possible through a statewide healthcare consortium and has the potential to vaccinate up to 10,000 people a day. Senior Two-Star Finstrom is live with a look at today's soft opening. Kara, good morning.
Actually, inside a huge parking lot on the campus that, take a look, has been transformed into 40